Hello, I'm Olivia Harris and this is Kalkine's Daily Trending News. The Reserve Bank of Australia, RBA, has decided to keep the cash rate target unchanged at 4.35% and the interest rate on exchange settlement balances at 4.25%. Despite the high inflation, it is falling more gradually than anticipated. The Consumer Price Index, or CPI, grew by 3.6% over the year to the March quarter, down from 4.1% the previous year, with services inflation